You need to know this trick. Black is about to get checkmated in the corner, but there's actually a way for black to draw. You see, on chess.com, if a player has only a knight, two knights, or a bishop, you are deemed to have insufficient material because none of these combinations can technically force checkmate. So, all black has to do is stall the clock out, and since white has insufficient material, chess.com says it's a draw. So what do you think? Should white be guaranteed the win or not?